Molly sticks out so much.
Ah, beautiful, I missed you. Well, she still runs and my bags are still working, so good Friday so far. Now, I wanna get right into something and make it very, very clear. I posted a picture of this right here on my Instagram story probably, I think, 2 days ago, maybe 3 days ago. One of the two. There's a box coming from Thailand. It's a big box. I've wanted this for so long. I'm so excited about it, but it 100%, I promise you, I wouldn't lie to you, 100% is not an Autumn Gervendo spoiler. A ton of you messaged me saying, that's it. I promise you, when I get it, I open it up, it is not an Autumn Gervendo spoiler. I promise you, it's not. It just isn't that. Now, it should be here either tomorrow or Monday. The last I checked, it had left Chicago yesterday. So it might be in Orlando by tonight. It may be out tomorrow or maybe Monday. More than likely Monday or Tuesday. But at all, I mean, hoping the best for the best, it shows up tomorrow, which would be awesome. But it'll probably be Monday. But either way, you guys can see it. And again, this is not an Autumn spoiler. It's not that. Now, today is the third Friday of the month, which means it's Ace Cafe Vag night. So I'm going, Greg's going, Hector, Danny, and Rafa. Most of the squad will be there tonight, which is awesome. It's also Rafa's birthday, so happy birthday, Rafa. Make sure you guys go follow him. Say happy birthday, even though you'll see us tomorrow. Say it anyways, it'll be good. Ooh. If you remember, I had my AC not working. I did the Mark III, the Vento European Rad Sport. When you do that, you have to disconnect your AC lines and you lose all the Freon. But now I brought it to work today, had it recharged, I worked at a dealership. It's recharging now. Oh, she's blowing cold again, so I'm happy. Still no radio, but I'm very happy about the AC. So the plan for the rest of the day, I have to head home real quick. I have somebody who's coming by to buy some parts off me. And if you bought parts so far, thank you so much. It means a lot. You guys are absolutely amazing. But on the way home, I have to make one quick pit stop and pick up a part, a super sick rare part that I happened to just find maybe 7 or 8 months ago. And it's been sitting there for such a long time. And I finally stopped and asked about it, and now it's mine. So we're picking that up first, then heading home, and then to Greg's house, then off to Ace Cafe. All right, just got here. What we're picking up is right there. Now, not the whole car, just that. Just that exhaust piece. You'll see in a minute why I want it. So this here is a Mark IV. Nothing too crazy about it. It was gonna be a drag car, but they decided to scrap the whole plan. But this car's been here for quite a while, and on the back of the car, there's some exhaust. If you can see that right there, let's see, you can see Remus, baby, right there. So we're snagging those. Larry and I actually saw this car probably 8 or so months ago. We were just walking up and down the alleyway and saw, I'm like, yo, the car has Remus tips, that's dope. But there's some mess with the car. I can't just ask for somebody, like, hey, can I have parts off your car? But now it's been so long just sitting here, I figured I would just stop. This week, this Monday, I stopped and said, hey, is there any chance I can get that exhaust off that car? They're like, we're parting it out. If you want it, it's yours. So now it's mine. I'm really excited about it. It's almost off, and this is actually like a full Remus exhaust. I have a Remus tips on my car, but this is like a legit Remus muffler and full exhaust. Super dope. Can't wait to polish this up. Ooh, baby, we got, check it out. Remus on the back, like legit Remus exhaust made in Austria. You roll it over. Remus on the tips. Some grit, some compounds, some polishing. Looking good as new. Boom. And boom, let's go. The guy should be here about 10 or 15 minutes to pick up my old trunk setup and maybe a few other parts there. You guys do not understand how excited I am for my package from Thailand. I am literally like freaking out. I know you guys probably think it's like the biggest meme ever, but I promise you, it's not an Autumn spoiler. It's just not. It's like one of one. I'm so excited for it, you guys have no idea.
The good old OG trunk is leaving. And what is this? Is actually Larry and Greg's old black Golf. It's now back at my house for like the third time. Back when this car left, it was still black. I think it had the Golf front end, so now it is white and has a Jetta front end. Just all the Mark IIIs in the house today. So we're loading up now. I'm about to go meet Greg and have the Ace Cafe. Quick fill up. Whose man is this? Parking like that. Look at them wheels though. Ooh, they look so good. But your parking job, Greg. I'm a little concerned there. Hurry up. I'm late. Hurry up.
And we're here, so now we pulled in right behind Rafa. Didn't even plan that, but that worked out so well. The man, Mr. V6 himself.
You should have called me early, man, and let me know how many you was coming at in.
This is the most full I've seen it this early in a long, long time. I think I'm parking for 3, though. We have steam. It's not good. That's not good. Pop it quick.
lost the cap.
Cap died.
The cap or the where you had a welded died?
One of them.
But it made it here. I mean, it made it here. 2 months in a row.
It'll be all right. That's the only, the weakest link, that freaking thing.
I think we've had a problem since the beginning. It's time to just cut it and call it a day.
Get rid of it.
It's not doing well. I should probably park my car now. And light up the mirrors a little more. I think we'll just leave it like, this is fine, right? Just fix your bags and don't air out. Yeah, this is fine. Air out for what?
Good grief, my trunk is a nightmare. I have a valve cover, I have an exhaust, things are just everywhere. My tank is so filthy. I have a half truck. I also want to say Greg here is, we're rocking the same steering wheel. Boom. Boom, clean. Momo squad. Greg's admiring my Remus tips. I know they're fancy, I know.
Size of this thing.
Yeah, it's quite huge, but I really just wanted the tip section of it, but like, you know, it's well worth it.
What does it weigh, like 800 pounds?
It's not that bad.
I really thought that was your air tank when you pulled up. I thought that was like a new air setup.
We're all so funny.
Yes.
We're all so funny.
I thought it was too, like, man, how did it get so messed up?
Either way, I have two sets of Remus tips now. I'm very excited about it.
Are those Remus tips?
Yeah, what do you mean, are those?
How dare you? How dare you? I walked away. How dare you?
Car is partially clean. Hector's here. Danny's here. Ooh, rocking the RSs today, I see. This man has so many wheels, it's unbelievable. Go ahead, you're almost there, go ahead. This man takes the longest in the world to air out. Go ahead, no, we're waiting. You're not there yet, we're still waiting.
It's stopped right there.
No, it doesn't, it's not right there. You can go farther, come on.
No, yeah.
You're a liar.
Go ahead, make it happen. You're close. Just don't mess up. Nope, see, you're not there yet, come on. The struggle of air, come on. You're so close.
This is what happens.
Just drop it and crush your fender. It is fine.
Just leave it.
Oh, there it is. Oh, it's so close. All right, no, stop there. Stop there. You're fine. So we almost have the whole marker squad together. We have myself, we have Greg and Rafa. We have Hector right here, and Danny's about to move and come right here. Bring it in.
Ooh, the horses look so good.
Yeah, just straight into my car. You're fine. I do it. Oh, yours is so slow like mine. What? I don't even hear yours air out at all. Yours is so quiet. His is like obnoxiously loud. Yours is like the quietest thing ever. Oh yeah, the whole squad getting it right now. Let's go.
Okay, I guess we'll air out the car. I guess we're out of the car. I guess so.
All right, mine is officially clean, or at least cleaner, but look at the squad. Look at the corner. We got Danny, myself, we got Greg, Rafa, and Hector. The squad is just looking so good right now. We're only missing Omar and Jerome. Jerome's in Puerto Rico, and Omar is, I think, at home. But still, the squad is looking good. This corner is so epic. It's actually been quite a long time since we've had a montage. We're long overdue. Let's get it. What does perfect even mean? Is there even such a thing? Can we switch up all the rules and imagine a utopia? Darling, I'm just so fed up with these expectations. They keep weighing me down. My heart is begging me to get the hell out of my head. I'm gonna live inside the upside down. Montage done, man oh man, do I love having all these cars together. Everyone's already inside eating, I'm way behind, but I had to get a quick video. I'm gonna eat, then come back out to the rest of the cars.
Are you excited?
I can't deal.
Rob's going in. This man, how you doing? Logging?
Yeah! It's like a tradition at this point. Every time we eat, and then we walk to the balcony, because you have to see all the cars that are here. Some good food out the balcony. Let's see what we got. Oh, it's popping. The lens is fogging up, but it's popping. This cabbie right here is unbelievable. Okay, lens, rip lens. Welcome to Florida, where it's cool inside and it's 99% humidity outside. Rip, you guys.
It's just good. It's just so good. And Hector with the White Mark III actually did all these lifts. He paused them. So good. So my pedals look like this. I can't wait. I would absolutely love to do an open air on my Mark III. I would love one of these so bad on my car. Another Mark I cruising out. Man, I love these things. A couple more come out. Hey, man. And this is Jeremy's freshly painted pistachio green Rocket Thunder Bunny Mark V. This car's been gone for so long. He was in my vlogs a long time ago and now it's back. I love it. New car on the wheels. Oh, the camera doesn't do justice. It's all fogging up, but this thing looks so good. Jeremy, mad props to you. I love the bumper. This thing came out crazy. Absolutely crazy. Yeah, you did good, man. You did very, very good. Hang on.
Me too.
There we go. You did good. You killed it. Now it is time. You fill it up?
Nope. I put what I had in it.
I might have some in my car as well.
I might go and just put right before we leave.
Grab some more. Yeah,
water.
So we should be good to get home. It's just like once it gets hot, it kind of blows off a little bit, but we should be all right. We'll make it home, hopefully.
So surprisingly, a good portion of the cars already left. We're sort of walk around until it's here. Still some nice cars out here. Mark III squad still post up over here. Got a lot of air-cooled stuff, some new cars. So it's just here.
No, I didn't know you were here.
With the neon. The big Turbo Mark II. This thing is just cool. I want to ride in this. If you're the owner and you're watching this, take me for a ride, please. This was Greg. This was Greg before, but now Greg's moved on.
Should ask him, like, hey, man, you want to buy a hood, bro?
He's a GTI man now. He's a GTI man now.
Well, we've made a lap, and now we're back to us. All right. I just want RSs so bad. Like, so bad. And this car is just beautiful. Like, this thing.
It's just beautiful front to back.
This is actually Hector's cousin's car, and he also owns that Beetle there. It's fine, he just owns all the cool things, it's whatever. Man, this thing is so nice.
This thing looks so good. I'm a fan. Don't scratch it. Don't scratch it. Sick. Hey, man.
Alright, it's 10:15. We are cruising out. It was packed when we got here. It died out pretty quick. But still some nice cars. Look,
you're just showing up. You're so late, man. What happened?
Well, you are a little late, my friend.
I'm early but tomorrow.
Early for tomorrow. Good to see you, man. Cars looking good.
Looking good.
Trying, man. A little dirty. A little raincoat.
Getting ready to head on out of here. It's so much fun having these cars together. I love it. Miley is alive. Get that AC pumping. Oh yeah, we're about that life. Home and all tucked away.
Oh my gosh, it's only 11:20 and I am absolutely exhausted. Waking up at 6 every morning just kills you by the end of the week. I need so much sleep. Thankfully, tomorrow we're not doing anything early, so I can actually sleep in for once in the longest time. I really, really need to sleep. ACFA was dope, as always, even though essentially it's the same thing every third Friday of the month. We go to ACFA, we park the cars, we go eat, we walk back outside, we look around. Essentially, it's the same thing, but it's always completely different. There's always new cars, new people. It's just so much fun having that car family to go do stuff with and just have dinner, celebrate Rafa's birthday, just kind of hang out.
That's what it's like. It's so much fun just having that car family. And I met a bunch of you guys there today as well, which is awesome. If you ever see me or Greg or any of us out somewhere, just come say hi. It's so much fun to talk to you guys and just hear your story about your car and this and that. It's a lot of fun. It means a lot to all of us to get to talk to you guys. So that's awesome. So make sure you see us, just come up and say hi. Gonna end off with a few updates. Slammed Enough is August 5th. I do not think Molly will make it. I highly, highly doubt it. I think the VR6 is actually getting started this weekend. He couldn't start it last weekend because he had two engine builds to finish in front of my engine, which isn't a big deal. I thought maybe we would make it for August 5th, but if not, like I said, it is what it is. So as of right now, I don't think we'll be making that. Plus, I still need to sell my engine, get it pulled out of my car, and get everything shaved, sprayed, get the whole car. There's a lot of things to go down, so I don't think we'll make it by August 5th, which is fine, because the longer I take, the more, like, the proper way I can do it, and take my time, make sure everything's quality work, and not rush anything for a show. Now, with that being said, the next show I might try and be ready for is Treffen South, which I think is in either the first or second weekend of September, so that's like a month and a half away. Now, that's a more realistic goal. I think the car can be pulled apart and all that done, and most of the Mark III squad is going to that. They went last year or the year before, one of the two, but this is a lot of fun. It's a fun, just like, Mark III squad family vacation. We just travel somewhere, we all hang out. So that'd be a lot of fun. And we haven't been, I've never been to this show. I'm pretty sure it's at the Atlanta Motor Speedway. I want to say that's where it's at. But it's very cool. You kind of park like in like the pit garages. It looks really cool, so we're trying to make it this year. But aside from those two shows, the next big show the entire squad will be at will be Simply Clean this year. And it'll be actually my last Simply Clean. I leave next year. So this will be the last Simply Clean for me with everybody else. So make sure you come out to that, because the Mark III squad will be coming out ridiculously hard for that show. Everyone has been ordering the craziest, the most rare parts I've ever seen, and it's just gonna be like, the cars are gonna like, it's gonna be epic. Make sure you make Simply Clean, because the cars gonna have crazy pieces on them. It's gonna be fun to see all the cars together. And my piece, I checked a little while ago, it's left Chicago yesterday, oh, this morning. It should be in Orlando probably either tomorrow or tomorrow night. I probably won't have it till Monday or Tuesday. Either way, I am so hyped on it. It's basically like a one-of-one piece. I don't think I've seen any of the Mark III with this exact piece. There's some like it, but this is the only one of this exact, like as a brand, or this is the only one that I've ever seen, and I'm hyped on it. I can't wait to show you guys, and it's not an honor or spoiler, just get it out of your heads. I know it's a meme, but it's not. That will do it for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. We're at like 4,100 subscribers. That's absolutely insane. Let's try to hit the 5,000. I want to hit that 5K mark. That would be absolutely awesome. Thank you guys so much. Don't forget, be thankful every single day. I'm exhausted. I have absolutely no idea what the plans are for tomorrow. We're just gonna kind of wing it and see if we can make up for the day. Peace out.